Our guide Tulasi had a hectic day planned. Up Poon Hill, down, up another hill the same height as Poon Hill, down again, then climb up to reach Tarapani and further down to Ghandruk for staying the night. However, we ended up staying over at Tarapani. Long story short, I fell and hurt myself. We trekked to Ghandruk the next morning. After watching the sunrise on Poon Hill, followed by breakfast at the lodge, we set off. Porters Rudra and Haruka took the lead. It was another clear day. Walking through the forest, we emerged onto a flat area with stunning views. Another clearing and more awesome views. Tulasi was getting resigned to the fact that we had no intention of hurrying. A plane flew by. We laughed and joked about calling for a helicopter as we passed a helipad in another clearing. Maybe we shouldn't have tempted fate. Seema and I were happily walking along, and the next moment, disaster struck. I slipped and fell, and as if that wasn't enough, when I tried to stand up, I fell again and slid further down the mountainside. At the time, only my ego seemed to be hurt. It was a short while later that the stiffness set in. Time dragged from then on. The trail passed through some beautiful wooded areas, but then it began to rain, making matters worse. By the time I reached Tarapani, holding on to Tulasi for support, it was too late to continue further. It wasn't too bad. The lodge was comfortable. The only problem was shared bathrooms. Apparently, the authorities have not allowed attached bathrooms. It explained why Tulasi had been anxious that we hurry to the comfortable accommodation he had booked in Ghandruk. The next day, after a good night's rest and a hearty breakfast, we set off again. As we entered yet another amazing forest, Seema, Ritu and Poonam were kind enough to mention that the delay yesterday had been a blessing in disguise. Had we rushed along this trail in the evening, we would have missed all the beauty around us. This was the reason why, in an earlier video, we had suggested breaking at Tarapani and not rushing to Ghandruk on the same day. Seema enjoyed the slow pace, clicking a dog and some birds, including the scalage pheasant. We stopped for lunch at the beautiful village of Ghandruk and finally made it back to Pokhara.